I think one of the benefits to working with our firm when purchasing a residential care for elderly property, that the intention is to have the property licensed by Department of Social Services Community Care Licensing, is that we have a heightened awareness of the changes that need to be made to be able to achieve the license. So what that allows us to do from the onset when we're looking at properties is point out potential complications or potential costly changes that exceed the buyer's budget. When we look at a property and the building envelope, whether it be a residential property or a commercial property, we have this process in mind where we want to identify the necessary changes to achieve the license and avoid a typical pitfall where a modification that is extremely expensive has to be done that potentially is a surprise for the buyer, or it exceeds their budget capability, or it's beyond what they could actually afford. And avoiding that typical pitfall allows the client to have a much smoother transaction, a smoother experience, and avoid a typical pitfall that they could otherwise have avoided by working with someone on our team.